Hey everybody, Rob here for Southwest Florida Television. Good evening, happy hump day, happy Wednesday. Oh, it's about 4:45 here in North Naples, Florida, at Vanderbilt Beach. Nice little wind coming out of the south-southwest. Right now the temperature is 80 degrees. Looks like it was a pretty busy day here at the beach. It's beautiful weather. I'm just gonna hang out here for a little while, see what happens with our sunset. We got some clouds out there, so could make for some interesting colors, you never know. Hit that share button. Can't see the screen very well right now with the sun in my eyes, so welcome, welcome. Thanks for hanging out with me. Gorgeous blue sky, gorgeous colors here. Thank you. take you over and give you a look at the Gumbo Limbo restaurant at the Ritz-Carlton now. Got the light shining on it. You can really get a good look at it. Hotel's probably going to open up late March, the Ritz, so the restaurant will probably open up then. Right now it doesn't look like they're doing very much here. See the seagulls. Hey, happy Wednesday, my friends. Hit that share button if you're enjoying the sights and sounds here of our beautiful beach in North Naples, Florida. Standing right out in front of the Ritz-Carlton Hotel. That's just behind me. It is absolutely gorgeous here. Wish you were here with me. I believe sunset this evening is at 5:49. Good evening, my friends. Vanderbilt Beach in North Naples, Florida, if you're just tuning in.
Thank you.
Okay, send some stars if you're appreciating the view here. You get a penny for each Facebook star that you send. Tips also hugely appreciated. If you like what I do, hi.
I live in Canada.
Okay, how are you?
And I bought a place on Gulf Shore.
Nice.
If it wasn't for your videos, I wouldn't have known what was going on.
Really?
So we've sent you a little something. I'm going to send you something else.
I appreciate it.
To support you.
I'm disappointed that these HOAs don't give you more information. I mean, these condos and things. I would think that's their job.
They do. They've been pretty good.
To give you pictures.
But not, they've given it. They've been great. We're at the Sea Watch.
But you're better.
But you're better because you're daily and your nice, calm voice and everything.
So, I try.
Oh, my God. I have to tell you.
I've been talking about you for
2 months.
He has, like, the total man crush on you.
Yeah, yeah.
Uh-oh.
I got to watch Rob's videos.
That's too funny. Well, thank you.
So
thank you.
So Brent's on the toilet. He goes, oh, I'm just
going to your Rob. Secret's out now.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Hey, well, thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you very, very much.
I think we didn't wreck your video.
You know, if that's what happens when you're live.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, no.
I'll be thinking about you tomorrow morning.
Oh, no.
When I'm in the bathroom. Oh, Lord.
Thank you again.
Thank you. That's too funny. Watching my video in the bathroom in the morning. Oh, that is so funny. Whatever, at least they're watching. That's all that matters. That's all that matters. I love it. I love it. I love it. Look at that blue sky. Absolutely. It's a beautiful deep blue. The Ritz-Carlton here behind me. but that breeze is pretty good, pretty strong here, up to 17 mile an hour gust today. Coming out of the south, southwest, mostly the south. Be interesting to see how things look in the morning here. Boy, there is no shortage of pot smoking out here. Holy cow. I think I'm catching a buzz just standing here.
I gotta get out of here just as soon as that sun
sinks into the Gulf. I don't like walking home in the dark,
especially with all the traffic leaving the beach here.
We'll see what happens. Sometimes those beautiful colors are just too tempting to resist. Just joining us, we're on Vanderbilt Beach by the Ritz-Carlton, at the south end of Vanderbilt Beach, North Naples, Florida. Sunset is at 5:49. If you're enjoying the view, hit that share button. Remember, if you're enjoying the view here, I do depend on your support to make ends meet each month. Facebook stars, if you like what you're seeing, I get a penny for each Facebook star that you send. Also, tips, hugely, hugely, hugely appreciated. They go a little further than the stars, but they're both awesome. Thank you. If you want to send a little token of appreciation, you can find a link to my PayPal account in the description of this post. You can also find me on Venmo. Apple Pay. Every dollar counts, my friends. Every dollar counts these days, believe me. Catherine, good evening. Cindy, good evening. Now I'm starting to be able to see the screen here. Folks are definitely enjoying the water here. Some more than others. And a good evening. Hey Judith, good evening. Sherry, good evening. Hey, thank you, Sherry, for that tip today. That was awesome. Thank you. I appreciate that. Couldn't have come at a better time, believe me. Thank you so much. Rose, hi Rose. Darlene, good evening. From North Naples, Florida. Sherry, you are quite welcome, my friend. Rose, hello. And that golden glow, wow. Just gorgeous. Can you picture yourself walking along the shore here? Maybe getting your toes in the water just a little bit. Comes mama with baby. Sweet. Sweet, sweet. Getting close. Getting close here. Some folks throwing in the towel already. Why wouldn't you stick around for sunset? My goodness. Hey, Grace. Good evening. Hey Nancy, good evening. Thanks for tuning in here. Cheryl, yes it is. Gorgeous. A couple big waves there, bigger waves. Hey, Jackie. Hey, Ryan. Happy Wednesday, my friend. Hey Jackie, thanks for following along on YouTube there. It's nice knowing somebody figured it out. How to post some comments. I can't see the darn comments. They're so tiny on YouTube compared to Facebook. But there are some folks out there watching. I do have a YouTube audience. See a little color here. Some of these clouds. So that sun gets just a wee bit lower. Awesome, Rose. I don't know. It's more than one person smoking it. For, you know, medical reasons, I'm sure. Hello, Nicole. Patty, good evening. Welcome. Just in time for sunset here. Hey Steve, good evening my friend. Thank you. Well, a couple more minutes, my friends. Hey, Mike, thanks for hanging out with me, my friend. Doesn't work like it used to. It's about the best I can do. Tonight and every night, Brian. That is the truth, Ryan. We got a great family here. Well, there's quite a heavy line of clouds out there, darn it. Still beautiful, though. Still. I think Mike took off. Check and make sure you're friends. Sometimes when you update your Facebook, you lose friends. You gotta refriend them. Well, there she goes, there he goes, there it goes. So a few minutes early. Beautiful. And there you have it, my friends. Another sunset in North Naples, Florida. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for being a friend. If you happen to send some stars this evening, thank you. I do appreciate that. I get a penny for each star that you send on Facebook. As always, tips are hugely appreciated. You can find a link to my PayPal account in the description of this post. If you enjoy my photos and videos here, or like what I do, wow, what a glorious, glorious evening. All right, hopefully I'll be out here in the morning. Wasn't feeling too good this morning, so what happens? But until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, everyone, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Rob Stan. God bless. Ciao. Thanks, Sherry. You too, dear. These clouds are getting a little bit of a orange glow up here to the north now. Nice. Good night, everyone. Good night. God bless.